If you're looking for a way to turn this into this, to create your own karaoke tracks or something else of that nature. Or maybe you're wanting to remove explicit lyrics from a song, so rather than hearing this, so where the f*** you at, bro? Shut the f*** and back the f*** while we f*** this track up. You hear something more like this. So where the f*** you at, bro? Shut the f*** and back the f*** while we f*** this track up. Or if there's any other reason that you want to remove or separate the vocal track from its accompaniment, then you've found the right video. Now let's get started. To do this, there's a couple things we're going to need. First, we obviously need a copy of the song we want to remove the vocal track from, some audio editing software, and a computer with a connection to the internet. As for the song, that's totally on you, whether you want to buy it on CD and rip it, or just purchase it digitally and download it. As for the audio editing software, I recommend an application called Audacity. Audacity is a free-to-use, open-source audio editing application with a lot of great features. To download Audacity, you'll want to go to audacityteam.org and click the Download Audacity button and install the program to your computer. Now, there is a way to use Audacity to remove the vocals from a song, but that's not what I'm going to be using Audacity for in this video. There's a much easier way to do it, and in my experience, this other way actually produces better results too. Now, in our web browser, we're going to type in splitter.ai and hit enter. This is a free-to-use service that uses artificial intelligence to separate the vocals from the other audio in a song. Over here on the left, they have two different models for you to choose from. There's the five-stem model that will separate your song into separate vocal, bass, drum, piano, and other tracks, or the two-stem model, which simply separates the vocals from the music. For this video, I'm going to keep things nice and simple and select the two-stem model and then drag my song I want to split into this drop song here field. And once I do that, Splitter AI will begin working its magic. You'll then see this page, which encourages you to donate to the team to help them keep Splitter free to use, and if you feel so inclined, you are of course welcome to do so. Depending on how long it takes to split your song, you'll either see this page, which says, "We're working on it, this shouldn't take more than a minute," or you'll just see the drop song here field we saw before. You'll then want to click on the My Uploads button here, and again, you'll either see this, which means the split is in progress, or you'll see your finished split song all ready for download. Once your song is ready, click on the little download icon, and now you can choose to download the separated vocal and instrumental tracks. In your download folder, you should see something like this. One of them saying accompaniment and the other vocals. If you're wanting to create a karaoke track or something using just the music, the only track you need to worry about is the accompaniment track. Just for fun, let's pull both into Audacity now and see how it turned out. Now, it's not 100% perfect. There is a little bit of weirdness in the accompaniment track, but overall, I feel it sounds really good, and it's ready for you to take into whatever video editing or other software you use to create your karaoke or other audio track. If you're not happy with the way the accompaniment track from the two-stem model sounds, try using the five-stem model. I feel like it seems to do a little better job of isolating just the music. The only drawback, I guess I'd say, to doing this is you then have to take all those individual tracks into some audio editing software like Audacity and then mix them down to a single track. For those that are wanting to edit the vocals on a track, this next bit is for you. In the opening of this video, I played this clip from the Limp Bizkit song, Rollin'. So where the f*** you at, punk? Shut the f*** and back the f*** while we f*** this track up. As I'm sure you can tell, those bleeps were some F-bombs that I censored to help keep this video PG. To edit explicit or otherwise questionable lyrics out of a song, we first need to split the vocal from the music using splitter.ai like we already talked about. And then we're going to open up Audacity and bring in our split vocal and accompaniment tracks. On the vocal track, I'm going to click the solo button here so I only hear the vocals. And then I'm going to go to the parts of the song where the explicit or questionable lyrics are located, highlight what I want to remove, and then press this button here, which is to silence the selected audio section. Once I've done that, I can click the solo button again to bring the music back in with it, and here's what it sounds like now. So where the f*** you at, bro? Shut the f***! Almost sounds professional, doesn't it? Once you're happy with your edit, you'll want to click File, then Export, and then choose the audio format you want to output it as. Select where you want to output it to, and name the file, and click Save. Audacity will warn you your tracks are going to be mixed down into a single stereo track, to which you click OK, and then you can enter any metadata you want, including the artist name, track title, track number, etc. Once you're done, you can click OK, and Audacity will export the file, and that's that. So, now that you have acquired this newfound knowledge, what do you plan to do with it? I'm curious to hear what ideas and projects you guys plan to use this with. If you enjoyed this video, please do those YouTube things. And if you'd like to help me continue the work I do here on my channel, I invite you to check out my Amazon store at the link in the video description, where you can purchase the cool products I feature from time to time in my videos. Thanks for watching. I hope you have a great day, and we'll see you later.